Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Mirzapur location. It is from Uttar Pradesh. Let us see what are the job openings in detail. Firstly, there is a job opening for accountant in ABR Petro Products Limited. Coming to the job requirements and responsibilities like general accounting and bookkeeping, GST accounting and returns, bills and purchases, and ledgers and reconciliation. Accountants and payable and receivable and tax preparation and payroll management. These are the responsibilities for this job role. Coming to the skills required, like the candidates should have skills in accounting, finance, taxation, general ledger, tally, MS Excel and Microsoft Excel and bookkeeping. These are the skills required for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link given below in the description box. Next one, there is a job opening for collection partner in Equinox Labs. Coming to the key responsibilities for this job role, like as the collection partner, you have to collect food or water samples from each client sites and drop to courier partner location. And as a collection partner, and you will be receiving collection inventories at his or her place, including collection kits and Equinox delivery bags. And as a collection partner, you will be responsible for maintaining and keeping records of these inventories. And coming to the part-time hours, like 1 to 5 hours per week. And coming to the job type, it will be a part-time. And salary will be 3 to 5 thousand per month, and it is a day shift. And coming to the experience required, like 1 year of experience is preferred. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link given below in the description box. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for sales officer in Renzen. Coming to the key responsibilities, like meeting with clients virtually or during sales visits, and demonstrating and presenting products, establishing new business, maintaining records, reviewing sales performance. These are some responsibilities for this job role. Coming to the job type, it will be a full-time or contract, and it will be a walk-in. And salary will be 8,000 plus to 20,000 per month. And coming to the benefits, like they will provide you health insurance. And coming to the schedule, like it will be a day shift or evening shift or morning shift. And coming to the supplemental pay, like they will provide performance bonus and yearly bonus. And experience required, like 5 years of experience required. And language will be English is required. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link given below in the description box. Next one. There is a job opening for computer faculty in Bhartiya Institute of Management and Professional Studies. And coming to the job description, like teaching or instructing to students, solving the problems related to topic coursera at UG and PG level, giving the solution related to course content, providing theoretical and practical knowledge to students, having knowledge or capacity to monitor or instruct the students. This is the job description. Coming to the candidate profile or skills required, like the candidates should have experience in teaching and instructing in computer industry, and excellent written and verbal communication skills, fluent in English with verbal and written, and good attitude to work on working hours, having quality of handling student queries, and must have the analytical and logical skills to solve the problems related to topic. And coming to the educational background, like the candidates should be a graduate or postgraduate from computer field and degree required, like BCA, MCA, BSc IT, MSc IT, PG, DCE, ONA level or freshers. This is the education background for the desired candidates. Interested candidates can share your resume to the given mail ID provided here. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for sales executive in Paris Enterprises Private Limited. Coming to the job responsibilities, like candidates should have minimum 2 years of experience of sales only in FMCG sector and self-driven and can create a distributor point, and the candidates should have good communicational skills. And coming to the job type, it will be full-time and walk-in, and salary will be 15 to 20,000 per month. And coming to the education, like a bachelor's degree is preferred. And coming to the experience required, like the candidates should have 1 year of experience in these ones. And coming to the language, it will be English is preferred. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link given below in the description box. Next one, this is a job opening for quality assurance inspector home textiles in William E. Connor and Associates. Coming to the job requirements, like the candidates should be graduate, preferably a degree or diploma in apparel or textiles, and the candidates should have 5 to 8 years of experience in quality and preferably from a manufacturing unit, and working knowledge of AQL inspection system. And coming to the job accountabilities, like evaluates a narrower range of products in accordance with quality assurance procedures and identifies faults within prescribed quality control procedures and recommends methods to improve product quality, ensure that in-house QA systems are being maintained in factories, and performed technical evaluations on new factories. These are some accountabilities for this job role. Interested candidates can share your resume to the given mail ID provided here. Next one, there is a job opening for counselor in Bharatiya Institute of Management and Professional Studies. Coming to the job role, handling walking BIMPS and daily administrative work, counseling and providing information, handling logistics and coordination, interacting with student and to the coordination. Coming to the candidate profile or skills required, like the candidates should have excellent written and verbal communication in Hindi and English, good personality and pleasant appearance, and good attitude to work on working hours, and having quality of handling front office, and must have the analytical and logical skills to solve the queries, and has experience in counseling. These are the skills required for the desired candidates. Coming to the education background, like the candidates should be graduate from any background, or freshers also can apply for this job role. And coming to the age, like the candidates should be between 19 to 27 years. Interested candidates can share your resume to the given mail ID provided here. Next one, there is a job opening for language instructor in Bharatiya Institute of Management and Professional Studies. Coming to the job description, like handling language students for international language, excellent written and verbal communication in Hindi and English, counseling and providing information regarding topic, and interacting with student and do the coordination. This is the job description. Coming to the desired candidate profile or skills required, like the candidates should have excellent written and verbal communication in Hindi and English, good personality and pleasant appearance, good attitude to work on working hours, and must have the analytical and logical skills to solve the query, and has the experience in teaching or instructing in international language, and the candidate should be graduate or postgraduate from English or freshers. For this job role, freshers also can apply. Interested candidates can share your resume to the given mail ID provided here. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. and please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.